4th of July. Hope everyone's being safe and enjoying today. As you'll probably see this video like tomorrow on the 5th, because you're just the 4th, you're having fun and enjoying it. I wouldn't expect anybody to be watching my YouTube channel on the 4th of July. But as I was out there cooking some patties, popping off some stuff, lighting some pretty colors, everyone ate, so I was like, I'm gonna go in and do something. I was looking through my phone and saw a bunch of Warframe videos, and people were making a bunch of different stuff. So, truthfully, I'm mastery rank 18. I have probably enough experience points to go to the max rank if I was to rank up every day, but I don't know, I'm just being lazy. Saw a bunch of different builds on guns, and I was like, I'm gonna show you one of my guns that I use a lot. I actually have taken a liking to. The Glaxion, the Vandal, preferably. Say so really recently they brought it out or whatnot during an event. I had to get it because I had the original one. I put a 4-man in that one and I enjoyed it, but I thought, I don't know what's gonna happen and if they're gonna make a better one. So I waited, and I'm glad I did. Cause then I put four formers in this. I need to rank up my heavy caliber. I personally like this. I don't really need accuracy with a laser pulse Ghostbuster type gun. So it's a status build, 100% status. I was gonna do some different things, and then I started thinking maybe I should try something different and ask the audience who plays this game and some of these pros out there that are more advanced than I am. What else should I put on here? Are these even right? I honestly like them. My rounds and the high voltage, and I need the cold one. I think excuse my lack of. I think I should close it with fire around 60% heat. Well, it's the same. It's the same. Anyway, I use this one because I like when I combine this with core, I can blow up a bunch of things at once. So next time I make this video, after I throw in two more formers, I'm gonna put two more in here. Unless there's another mod I need where I have to put another one in here. Boom. Unless I have a better serration. I mean, I do have this serration, but yeah, the loss of damage, it's only 10, but that 10, the 10's a lot. And I don't really care about sprint speed, or is this better than the regular serration? Just curious. I mean, when you look at the mods, it says it is, but the performance, I don't know, the sprint speed, you sacrifice 10 damage points, you get 25 speed, but that's the build. After that, I'm gonna start working on these. I like these ones, and I like the machete because it's an underdog. Not a lot of people use it. Let me just show you how I'm gonna do it. Oh, sorry about the ribbon. I need to open that. I'll go to that later. But I normally put Berserker on there or something else to make it interesting. But it's a status build. So, and this is, I actually like this, and it works as well for me, at least. Condition overload, pretty standard. And then every single one of the pretty things that you got. My concern is, will we ever get a gold or something better for the machete? And I mean, I might as well. Vandal, a lot of people don't talk about it, but I'm gonna form this one up later too. I put that form in there, get that in there right. I'm not too sure about this one. The rate of fire, the multi-shot, I just throw it on there because it increases the numbers, it makes all those numbers green. And of course, Magna Force, you rank that up. So we'll put some formers in this too, we'll talk about that later. Because that's not really a status weapon, it's a slash, it's like a laser that's burning at a high speed. Imagine that. So, I don't really like using the test dummy thing. I don't know why. I really just rather go kill some stuff and challenge to the limits. So we're gonna go try the survival kuva. I mean, these Grenier are a pain in the ass. Let's go.
Thank you. well.
Special guest Dreezy's out. That is kick ass. Shout out to Dreezy. Shout out to Angry Monkey. Shout out to my cousins.
Scans show when you are harvesting
games. Shout out to the whole game.
Set off
World
the alarms
TV
to draw
community.
Them out. Then steal
really
their coupons.
I appreciate everything that you guys are doing, and those that don't do anything. I still appreciate you for even being there, man, just because, you know, I really do. You don't have to be, but you are. I do appreciate it. But anyway, let's get to some stuff. Hold on now. What the heck? One second. My control's messing up. Oh, no. Was messing up there now. Anyway, this should be interesting because most people want to stay here until 30. Oops, missed it. So we got 30 minutes.
As expected, when you have shut down environmental systems,
and damage or
sending modified life support capsules.
I mean,
use these
we'll
to sustain your environment or here. Attach kuva catalysts to begin harvesting.
Reason. Okay, let's go back to the life support. That wasn't the gun, that was the explosion. I didn't even know it was there. Look at that. Ooh, that radiation poison. Kind of scary, huh? What do you think? I was like, nobody's gonna burn my computer. I'm gonna look that guy to see what he's doing. I really do like this thing. It's crazy. It's like, I'm around, like,
life support on the way. Modification successful. Collecting kuva. Caution, Tenno. Capsules harvesting kuva provide minimal life support.
Magnetized toxin. Pretty good. Whoa, hold on. Stuff is full. Alright, this is much better.
Additional support has arrived.
Oh, is there a fire in here? No, just two rhinos. Loading for no reason. What's going on here? How many are... Chasing the grenade, they'd be running away from me.
Incoming. Another life support capsule is now available.
That's what I'm gonna like.
Commencing kuva harvest.
Watching friends die, that's kind of messed up. You saw that? Hey. I'm shooting my cat. And my cat, it has a couple formers in it. I put some puzzle pieces on my kitty cat. That's a whole nother segment, I guess, right? I really want to see what my cat looks like. I'm not gonna build him. So she would definitely be up for building my day. I'm not really.
Get ready for a capsule.
It's like a giant puzzle.
This capsule will now harvest kuva. I've delivered life support capsule.
Oh, yeah, we'll get it.
When you are ready, go to extraction. The raid is off to a successful start. You have found a kuva catalyst. Attach it to a life support capsule to begin harvesting kuva. This capsule will now harvest kuva.
It cut pretty good. I'm gonna drop this there just in case we come back.
Tenno, prepare for life support.
30 minutes. We probably will be coming back. Anyway. On a good run, you can get like, for me, if you random, about 6,000, 7,000 kuva. Pretty sure that's like a super low compared to what some teams are, but teams still be putting together. And maybe I'll be able to cover that. I guess. Oh shoot.
Additional life support has arrived.
It was like no, it's only painting. That was a good one. Home. Down this hallway. Oh, it's up the stairs by the hallway. And yeah, that Necro, she's messing some stuff up. If this is good, this can look at that. I can just mow down hallways. It really seems like a problem. Yeah, it seems like, look at the other he's going. And then I stop, I turn around. Watch him come back. He's one of those players. But then again, I'm getting a bunch of kills with my chain. Well, when they're snipe, if they're 95. Last time I
got get ready for a capsule.
I was handling them pretty good. So, 30 minutes, we're probably gonna get the 60.
Another life support capsule is now available.
Jesus Christ, that was kind of like... Ugh.
Commencing kuva harvest.
What does that do? A little bit of work? No, it doesn't. I really do like how they added that radiation effect when you kill people. Man, these guys guys are doing pretty darn good. It's gonna be one of those lazy kuva days. I was hoping I'll get some randoms that I could do a lot better. You guys are all good.
Tenno, prepare for life support. Another life support capsule.
Disappointment, let me do it.
Modification successful.
Damage. Really
collecting kuva.
That is stuck down there. Maybe it's combustion.
The longer you fight, the more successful we will be.
Yeah. Yeah, I wasn't too impressed with that. The first 10 minutes, there's super resistance to the. I don't think those particular veneers are.
Life support on the way.
Well, yeah, when the cat turns on, a different story.
Modification successful. Collecting kuva.
Dang. Don't do it with us.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
Not even effective. Get back here, man. I'm gonna tie you up real quick. Grab all your friends. Maybe it was back at this here. Directly. Ooh.
Life support incoming.
Lightning and stuff. I will.
This capsule will now harvest kuva. Another life support capsule is now available.
Okay. Okay, Guardian. Come on, fat boy. Ooh, he got melted soon as he came drop his weapon. I hate to say it, but the first 10, 15 minutes, I kind of like want to switch the stuff around on the weapon. Okay, I can see why the testing of that room is necessary, so you don't get stuck doing something. Yay! Well, at least I get some food, because I definitely need to reroll this river I got. So.
Okay. 10-0. Prepare for life support. Commencing kuva harvest.
I could do it.
Additional life support has arrived.
Not 52, that good.
Modification successful. Collecting kuva. Life support incoming. Look what our 10-0 operative just found. They could not do this without you. Delivered another life support capsule.
I got a funny feeling I can grab this.
This capsule will now harvest kuva.
Criticals kick on. I think anything dies. Get some orange crits. Like melting stuff.
Life support on the way. Another life support capsule is now available.
I'm gonna jump in his bubble. Jump in there. Reload. He's gonna do everything. Watch them all pop. Yep. I'm definitely gonna have to reroll that to kill those. Yes, sir, I need a static. that gun. Now I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna have to use the damage.
Additional life support has arrived.
Damage.
Modification successful. Collecting. Get ready for a capsule.
That's interesting. Like, it's draining kuva. 200 at a time, I do believe. But that chain over there, see? It makes this kuva run super duper easy. Now watch, when these guys come through this door, lock his ass up. Lock them all down.
We will all share in this bounty. Hold that as long as you can.
He's like, whoa.
I've delivered a life support capsule.
Prepare
for life support.
I'm telling you, man, those, I messed up with the rhythm. I might be lucky to get like fire, lightning, and ice on it. Ooh, that'd be Whoa.
Additional life support has arrived.
Whoa, I wouldn't know what to do. I don't know if that's really good or not. Maybe it is, maybe it is. All the status build? Oh, why is he, man? You gotta get that one guy to the
Now harvest kuva.
Most day in my life.
Life support on the way. Another life support capsule is now available. Modification successful. Collecting kuva.
Oh, did my cat die? Oh, bummer. Didn't pay attention to that one. So busy watching the damage on my weapon. That wasn't a poor cat. There he goes. Hey, how you doing, Frisky?
Life support incoming.
I bet you this is still porpoise. I'm gonna kill some porpoise after this and we'll test it out before I make adjustments. Yeah, that magnet, I bet you just tears through some porpoise. Like, oh man. Rough as I know.
Another life support capsule now available.
Oh.
The longer you fight, the more successful we will be. Commencing kuva harvest.
Whew, that was a close one.
I've delivered another life support capsule. Life support. Capsule will now harvest kuva. Additional support has arrived.
Yeah, I messed up. I messed it up, man. We're fine. I didn't try to make a... I made a corpus killer, that's what this is. We're gonna do a corpus run. See how that works. I don't know. Cats are cool, man. Everyone's doing that. It's something different. And killing real live enemies, I guess, can shoot back and I can get knocked down. I not pay attention. You know, so when you test it out, you know, you really specify on certain things. I guess you would say. Yeah. Try to play some sort of game for everybody. Get straight to the point. I mean, 30 minutes is kind of a long run, but I mean, at the end of the day, you have to get to see what it looks like. Certainly, if not all guys are going to need a particular race. Yeah, races. They are a race of aliens. A clone aliens, I must say, but I mean, the clones. The clones themselves. Yeah, let's see how this works.
Additional life support has arrived. Tenno operative just found. They could not do this. Life support incoming.
Now we're gonna try this on some corpus and see what happens. It looks like that necro wants to stay and enjoy itself.
Another life support capsule is now available.
One more chance. Oh man, I'm gonna get a lot of energy. He was straight melee build, look. He'd say, yeah, this melee, yeah. Whatever he was using, he was just killing melees, and I was testing it again. I wasn't there for kills. But that's that build. Let's go in here and check this out one more time before we stop and move on to some corpus. We're gonna roll it a couple more times. Ooh, I wish I could revert back to it. That'd be the nice thing to do, wouldn't it? Okay. Bam. Punch through, status chance. Here we go. I mean, that looks specifically better for killing Grenier than just the damage on this side. That critical damage plus that E changes that. We're gonna have to go with this one. Let's try that. I mean, let's see what this is. Ooh. That's duration. Critical damage is gruesome. That was damn first 200 critical to the face. 120. I really really would like to keep the green grenade, but max ammo. I'm gonna run with this and see how this works. And let's see if we can get better than that. Critical damage. 200 though. Wow. Trigger though, look at that. It sucks too because I only had 100, that's 200. I'm pretty sure that's a little bit stronger in damage, but I got this funny feeling it's not gonna be. I should just wait. Masturbation. No. I'm just gonna try this out. Changing it made a difference when it's like I can't go kill Corvus now with it because it's more set towards what I was looking for in the first place. Actually, let me go over and check this out. Maybe I'll get in the squad that's already going. Thanks for tuning in. If you have any tips, ideas, questions, requests, holler at your boy. I'm on Xbox One. You know, that's that whole Microsoft thing. Wow, what just happened there? Oh, sometimes I wonder if it's my internet. Look at this. Let's go. Yeah, it's either the Xbox or the internet, and then obviously it's the game. I can't really say that. They don't know what they're doing. I mean, they make games. So it's gotta be my internet or the Xbox. That's my function. Now, if we're talking network, I'm just living there. Alright! So we're here again for another 30. Thanks for tuning in. You've seen my
scans
last
show
setup.
Grenier are harvesting
a different one
nearby.
This round.
Set off the alarms to draw
we're
them out,
what happens.
Then steal the catalysts.
So, get your blood rolled. Sorry about that, but you can pop in your face. And kill it. And if you like the Grenier, I am sorry that I'm taking a lot of pleasure in using them as test dummies on my build. I really am, but I'm really not, because they come in handy. I mean, they're cloning themselves, so why not? But, you know, I just have a dislike for them. personally. So if no one joins, I'm leaving at 5 just because I want to sit it. Oh, there goes somebody now. Game World TV. One of their gamers, streamers, content creators. You know what I'm saying? I just happen to be a starter from Seattle, Washington.
Predict. As expected, to stream with me? Grineer have shut Holler. Down the environmental you know systems, sending modified capsules. Use these to sustain your environment or attach to the catalyst.
Whoa, there's a big difference there. Look at that. Much better. Let's see what happens at when they're in their 60s.
Support incoming. This capsule will now harvest kuva. Caution, Tenno. Capsules harvesting kuva provide minimal risk.
Oh no. Well, we've got the limbo.
Additional life support has arrived.
The chain pulls them into a cataclysm. Kind of convenient. Talk about some lazy brain.
Modification successful. Collecting kuva.
Didn't see that before, you know. Wow. Toxin destroys a lot of stuff. I don't think too much stuff is resist. Oh.
Life support on the
infested.
Way.
It's resistant. Don't do it. But I'm liking what I see right now, man. I think I'm gonna go in that direction just a bit more.
Another life support capsule. You have found a kuva catalyst. Attach it to a life support capsule to begin harvesting kuva. Commencing kuva.
I do understand. I said at the beginning I don't, but I'm not completely understand why they use set up hundreds and kill them really quickly. So when you're showing weapons, it's good.
Tenno, prepare for life.
I don't know, I just got this thing. No idea. I like killing stuff on this game. It's big guns. Because they go boom, boom. And he does it, everybody's playing. He's trying to do it. You can do a crazy amount of damage, all these crazy builds. Yeah, so everybody likes it too. I ain't the only one that likes it.
Another life support capsule is now available. In the back of the shop, you know. When you need it, extraction is ready.
Sure,
our operative is making
a lot of credit.
This will help our cause. Commence the harvest. For a capsule. Delivered another life support capsule. This capsule will now harvest kuva.
So I like that wisp. I'm gonna have to go ahead and kill the boss a few times to get it. No, I just don't know it a few times. I've never been that lucky to just walk through and get the, you know, the pieces you need. I wonder if I ended up having to do something like that. Was, oh, nice. Ooh, yeah. That was I'll be killing the gesture. That's the funny one. Ooh, look at that status.
Get ready for a
capsule. That's nice. That thing has. Oh, wow. What is that? That just knocked me down? I do not know, but that was not fun.
Life support has arrived. Modification successful. Protecting kuva.
Nice when everybody can kill stuff. It's very nice.
Let's go.
Please check out some of my other content. I'm thinking about
life support.
Other content in the playlist. You know, thing. Browse through my library of games. Go ahead, take a gander. Are you sitting in the toilet? You're not doing nothing in this game. Check out some of my games. That's all I ask. That's really all I ask. Just check out some of my gameplay. No money. Nope, I don't want none of your money.
Another life support capsule is now available.
The subscriptions, you know, come subscribe to
Modification
my channel.
Modification successful.
Check out some of my
collecting
old gameplay.
Kuva.
You know,
Gander.
Gameable TV. Check out some of the virtual stuff. Like, there's a lot of different gamers that play games, you know? Those video games and enjoys them when they melt it.
Look what our Tenno operative just found. They could not do this without you.
Tenno,
prepare for life support.
Maybe it's too much? Oh no,
additional life support has arrived. This capsule will now harvest kuva.
Now, like, chain's damage can be strength-based. The stronger, the higher strength, the more those numbers start to pop.
Life support on the way. Commencing kuva harvest.
Combo, I think so. Combo is the reason why it's hard to get
life support incoming. Another life support capsule is now available. Commencing kuva harvest.
Uh-huh. I am very confident about the team. Yes, I used an elevator to jump down.
We will all share in this bounty. Hold out as long as you can. Get ready for a capsule.
Yeah, horn.
Additional export has arrived.
There will be another machete stance. I see it in the future. No, for real. I'm pretty sure they will. I'm not popular on YouTube, but I guarantee you, some one of these big YouTubers is gonna be like, yeah. I'm just saying it now before it gets said, and I'm like, oh, I was thinking about it, but watch. I might have to like put that in the comments, requesting machete stance, like better than or requesting a better stance that we have already, or a golden, something of that nature, the silver one. And then somebody's gonna be like, oh man, I use a machete, and he's got like a million views, and they're like, oh, you know what, we gotta get that guy a machete. Well, I'm saying it first.
Life support,
you know,
on
like,
the way.
It would, some respect as far as being human and spending money in the game would be amazing. I would like to see a gold machete, so that I can get the weapon, and not what is every YouTuber saying to you. I want to try something else. I think anybody's trying a machete. I'm using one right now. Put the thermos in it. Oh, I'm looking for it. My cat.
Support capsule is now available.
Yeah, machete.
Modification successful. Collecting kuva.
Reload. Instantly reloaded. We're like, boop. I didn't even let it reload. It just did it on its own.
Delivered another life support capsule. This capsule will now harvest kuva.
I don't find it.
Hello. Prepare for life support. The longer you fight, the more successful we will be. Delivered another life support capsule. Modification successful. Collecting kuva. Life support on the way. Additional life support has arrived. Commencing kuva harvest. Get ready for a capsule.
Again, was I that fast? I was just like, shoo, shoo, shoo. And then I'm down here, and then Luke's just confused. Like, where'd that guy just go? Got girlfriend. It's a girl and a frame. No. No. Just a guy and his girlfriend. I like that. He's a guy and a girlfriend.
Another life support capsule is now available. Commencing kuva harvest.
We are rocking now, man. That's funny, my chain grabbed him and flung him into the guy goes in the building. I'm just saying, like, you know. Take a break right here. Have a beer and a smoke and say, I'm impressed. I think I need to change that magnitude. I don't know. I'm not gonna win it, but you see it was everything was cool up until about 50-60. Stuff starts being a little more difficult and it starts being a little more challenging. With the gun and the mods I have in it. I don't know honestly if it's the mods you put in first to make what it is, but I'm not sure I'll change that. I'm not really impressed with the magnetism. The magnetism I think is something a Corvus thing. It definitely is something that knocks out Corvus.
Life support incoming.
Possibly Corvus killers. Now, mind you, I'm doing this all on I'm playing a game. I honestly haven't looked up a build on the Galaxian at all. I'm doing this on the mods that I have available and the information that I actually
delivered
know.
Another life support capsule.
Thanks. This if you check me out and you agree with it and you disagree with it, I do appreciate
we will all share
you for coming by and saying
hold
something.
Out as long as you can.
And I always will. And as you can see, I'm playing with randoms. I do have a plan. I'm not looking for one. But I'm always looking for people to play with. So, please drop your gamer tag in here. Let me know. Hey, I got the cat buff. Come on. I'm willing to help too. I don't mind if and I'm definitely free to help out doing other stuff. Farming. I'm down for that. But I'm not down for standing around doing nothing. I am not going to do that.
Tenno, prepare for support.
Tenno want to stay here for an hour, so if you have your hands, I'm going to get another one. Because, you know, it. This is longer than an hour. I just look silly dropping that.
Another life support capsule is now available. Modification successful. Collecting kuva.
They get to catch them as they're coming up. They're gonna jump up.
Life support incoming.
That gesture thing is gross. Thank his ass.
Let's go on the offensive.
Additional life support has arrived. This capsule will now harvest Cooper.
Transference still holding.
Life support on the way.
There we go, so I got the batteries in there. Hopefully.
Additional life support has arrived.
hit some crits without cast up.
Modification successful. Collecting kuva. Look what our Tenno operative just found. They could not do this without you.
Anybody ever wonder where this Tenno operative is? Like, who they are? Like, who exactly is this person?
For a capsule. Another life support capsule. Kuva harvest. For a capsule. Another life support capsule is now available. This capsule will now harvest kuva.
Eighty-five. Still feeling pretty darn good. I mean, that was an excellent.
Life support incoming. Delivered another life support capsule. Modification successful. Kuva.
Oh, fire come out of nowhere.
The longer you fight, the more successful you will be. You are running out of time. Consider extraction. Tenno, prepare for life support. Life support has arrived. Commencing kuva harvest. Caution, Tenno. Capsules harvesting kuva provide minimal life support. Extraction is ready. Life support on the way. Another life support capsule is now available.
Wow, I'm doing horrible.